What do you mean by creative motions?
Motion?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Features. Oh,
features. Yeah, I see. So yeah, it could be bad or you could
be better. Thank you. How much does like one of these ones cost?
$2,500.
That's not that bad.
Yeah.
That's pretty cheap actually.
So what is it doing?
Maybe some cherries.
So we wanted to add it.
See what it might be. Actually, I think.
And then. No, it's angry. Then you can also feed it.
Oh wait, this one has the speakers to say.
You can draw something.
That one, the feeding works. This is the new one. Yeah. So it'll some things it likes, some things it doesn't like.
Doesn't like apple.
It's a bit fun. Okay. If you also are interested,
like the apple now.
Let's
draw.
Okay.
Sure.
Yeah. Thanks.
I didn't like it.
It's my cake.
Not yet. If you want to track space and detect space
and recognize the sonar.
That's okay. Yeah.
Wow.
So Kiki is a
and it reacts to sounds as well, but it's a little bit noisy, it's a little bit hard to
attract its attention. Yeah, currently stationary, so
that is like an earlier preview of the next generation. So the boom factor is a little bit higher. This is more on the
voice,
right?
Yeah. Great.
But there are speakers.
That's basically move all the software on that. So it will be like more, even more than
that. This one is older versus a little bit more.
Great.
So you can hear it if you kind of get up to it. Then you can go ahead and hit the robot and choice.